You know what, Naomi? With you, I'm going to get straight to the point. Because eventually, Carmella is going to stop your flow, take your title, and steal your glow. Duh!
I'm disgusted.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Good.
Ellsworth,
grab it.
SmackDown Live is filthy with fashion felonies.
Okay.
Exhibit A, Baron Corbin. 3 shirts, all wolves. Exhibit 2, Sami Zayn. Drawers, same color as his credenza. Don't do that.
It smells embarrassing.
Exhibit U,
Day 1 is H. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Day 1 is H.
I don't know if anyone knows.
And that is what is more dangerous to a guy.
You should really learn to stay down. Because if you don't, and you show up on Sunday, I'm gonna put you down permanently.
Uh-oh, hold on a sec. And the Falcon Arrow. Cover here by Fandango, and Breezango has the win.
How about that?
Here are your winners, Breezango.
But Owen, Owens with the title to the knee of AJ Styles.
Come on.
Oh, this is called the Colossus. Cover here, and Jinder Mahal has just pinned AJ Styles.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary, where we make all the rules, and in 5 days at Backlash, the Usos are taking Breezango to trial. Until then, Us, read them their rights. We have a right to remain vicious. Anything you say can and will leave you with stitches. We have a right to put your ass in a gurney. If you can't afford a gurney, one will not be provided for you.
Now, do you understand your rights?
No, because right now they feel a goosebumps behind their neck, and they feel a goosebumps running through their body, and their head is on a swivel because they feel like somebody creeping behind you. No, it's not paranoia. It's a
flies back underneath the rope. Oh, boom! It only takes one. It only takes one. The Viper has struck, and that is out of nowhere.
Yes!
What is wrong with this referee?
Ha-ha! Another great call!
What is wrong with this referee? Oh, it's breaking down outside the ring! Tamina, Natalya, Charlotte, Becky!
It's a sign of what it might be like on Sunday!
And Naomi's coming to check on her teammates on Sunday and drop Tamina! Whoa, wait a minute, Carmella! Carmella, the cover! Carmella's pinned the champion!
I'm gonna share with you right now all the remarkable things Nakamura has done here.
He's done nothing in WWE. But you know who has done everything? Me.
As I walk out.
Oh, watch out!
It's the Singh brothers, Samir and Sunil. And the Colossus to Randy Orton.
Give me the championship.
And that happens on Sunday, the Colossus to Randy Orton. And the Maharaja will be the new WWE champion.